out today, and I guess my favorite part was the kind of low profile, how low they were to the water. It made it really easy for us to put the boat in the water and safely get it out without hitting up our riggers, which is a big concern.
It's really stable. Even when you go to the edge to put the boat in, you sit, it's completely flat, and it never dips under the surface of the water like a lot of other docks do, so that was really nice about it.